Hello, my fellow tacos. Welcome back to another episode of Star Wars Battlefront 2. Unfortunately, some of my data got corrupted, so I'm going to have to start all of this again. Just from here, so it shouldn't be too bad. I'm going to go in cockpit mode for this one. Only because I love it. Oh, my word. No, I don't like in cockpit view. One down. One down, several to go. Take them down, boys. Take them down.
Got one.
Oops, I pressed the wrong button there. Not G, but...
Bombers aren't done. Not yet.
TIE fighters.
We've got another squadron coming our way.
Oh, come here, boys. Come here, boys. We got another squadron coming our way.
Scratch one.
Come bitch. There you go.
Ah.
Ah, run away. Boom, baby! It's all free! Roll 5! Fox 2! Boom! Let's go! Ow! Slow down, bitch. Where are you?
So long.
Where's the other one? Target is this way. What's my health like? Roll 3. Fox 2! Miss all the way! Come on, get him.
One down!
Boom, baby, you are out of here. Oh. Heal up, bitches. Destroy another load. This is sick, this game. Oh, I love this game. Bomber down. Let's go. Now this is pod racing!
Alright, who's next?
We've got another TIE squadron inbound.
TIE squadron inbound.
Something's different. They're coming right for you.
Is it who I think it is? It is who I think it is. Oh.
I knew you couldn't pass up this opportunity.
Believe me, you and Del are the least of my concerns today.
You and Del are the least of my concerns today. Where are you, bitch? You're there.
Squadron,
come on, Mr. Husk. Let's go for it. Come on. No, come on. Come on. And release. Oh, you're a nifty little bastard. You are. Hooray. Ow. I'm a dick. Ah, run away! Ah, this is a dogfight if I've ever seen one. Jesus. Come on, baby! Take him down! Ah, oh, I do love this map. Avoid my own ship. What are they gonna do, like a large scale version of Star Wars? What was that game called? The RTS one, but in space you could send in fleets of ships and shit and do cinematic camera. What was that called? I'm back in the bug now. Oh, come on, bitch. Jesus. Miss all the way. Good shot. It's gonna turn. Oh, my lasers are down. Come on, baby. Missile away! Get him. Boom, baby! You are out of here! Commander, do you read me?
I'm good.
I'm good, baby.
Not yet.
Hey.
Get the Corvus to safety. I'm finishing what we started. I'm gonna get my dad.
Aiden, he's not worth it.
I have to try what I started. Go.
Fine. Retreat!
Whoop, whoop, whoop. Retreat! Get the fuck out of here. Come on, daddy. I'm coming for you. Yeah, you're not gonna fucking last it. There I am. Ah, those fucking cannons! Didn't think this through, did you, darling? No, you didn't. I'm a little droid. Save yourself, droid. Come on, droidy. Here's the big guns. Now, this is actually where I lost footage. For some reason, it just stopped recording halfway through. These big ass fucking turrets.
I'm okay, Del. I'm gonna find a way inside. You and Trip follow the next distress signal.
No way! We're coming back for you right now!
No, you're not! That's an order! Droid, disable comms.
Disable the comms. Look how many Star Destroyers there are. I love this gun. This gun is awesome. Did I forget anyone? Oh, there goes down the. There goes the Star Destroyer. Fuck! Did you see that? Hell. Oh jeez. What's wrong with him? That was hilarious. You're down, bitch. Oh shit, there's someone there. Nice. Nice. Very good, sounds very good.
Scan ahead.
Scanning for enemies. Oh, I missed. Oh dear. Oh, dearie me. Oh, dearie me. Down. Nice. What does G do? Nice. This ain't bad, actually. Rather not at the moment. Oh, Jesus. Boom, baby. Oh, God, I nearly died.
Looking for enemies.
Is he still alive? I fucking love this gun. Oh, I love this gun. Oh, boom, baby. This gun is amazing. Oh, that didn't get him. I love it. Let's go. Oh, dude. Hello, mate. Hello, mate. Scared me there. I want to get him. He's gone. Oh, maybe. Oh, Jesus. What?
Scan for the droid.
That's a lot of enemies here, baby. You're down. Come on, bitch. Where are ya? Nice shot. Nice shot. Ah, beautiful shot. Nice.
I think that's all of them. Let's find an entrance.
Let's go, baby.
That'll work. Let's go.
That'll do. That'll do, pig. That'll do. Hopefully, jubbly. Let's get inside here. Oopsie daisy. Oopsie daisy. Hooray. I'm in.
We need to get my father off this ship before it goes down.
Yes, we do, baby. Oh, sorry. I'm gonna shoot then. Right, let's do this. Let's run away. You're a little bit hooked on your job this, huh? Right, okay. That's him. That's him. Droid, unlock that for me. Let's go. Let's do this shit. Come on, droid, take time, please. Nice.
Admiral,
with a lovely coffee as well.
Time has come. You don't have to go down with it.
This is a rescue attempt. I politely decline.
We need to go now.
You fucking proud soul.
Rats expects me to leave too. This is where I belong.
This is where I belong.
I gave my life to this empire. Fought to keep it strong. Hard to believe this is all that's left.
Oh Jesus! Oh Jesus! Fucking hell. It's a bit overkill, isn't it?
Kamikaze!
But, Daddy, no.
You saw the Empire's weakness and refused to let it consume you. It made you stronger. That's why you're leaving here without me.
Deserves better than this.
No.
Oh, at least he's humble about it.
You do, Aiden. You deserve to live in peace. Go. Survive. Live.
He's stubborn yet humble. Like it.
Save yourself, my daughter. Save yourself.
Let's go, baby.
Gotta get to Del. Oh, gotta stay alive.
Oh, God.
Joy,
oh, this is so cinematic. Oh. Oh my
god.
The music and everything is bringing tears to my eyes. Del, save me. Save me, my lover. Save me.
I'm coming, Del.
I'm coming, Del. I'm coming, babe. I'm coming, babe. Coming home. Mama's coming home. Jesus! No!
Ugh. Oh, chair.
Oh, look at that smile. Del's fucking loving it. It's like, she's alive! I'm gonna kiss this bitch! Yeah! Oh, my hands are sweaty and clammy. Disgusting.
It's quiet. It's
Aiden,
too quiet.
It's over.
We won.
We won.
It's over.
Is it over?
From the looks of the falling Star Destroyer pieces in the background, yeah, I'd say it's over. Look at that. And little George's like, ah, can we kiss too?
The droid tells me you're alive.
The droid tells me you're alive.
Now, come on. You gotta see this.
You gotta see this. You gotta see all this devastation. In war, no one wins. Someone loses slightly worse, slightly less. Thirty-seven 37,000 lives on each Star Destroyer, half of which have probably been killed during the crash. And there's Star Destroyers everywhere. Countless lives lost. For what? For whore? Why? What is it good for? Absolutely nothing. Yeah, absolutely nothing. Decades later. Oh, it's Kylo Ren's ship. Oh, look at that ship, that's sick. Oh shit, we're back on this planet. Yeah, babe. Yeah, babe. Nice landing, son. Nice landing. We are the First Order. I like Kylo Ren. He's actually a good character.
He's a good little Sith.
Good little Sith. Yes, he's the Sithy, Sithy, Sithy.
Hello. We have been expecting you.
Show me to the prisoner.
Of course. This way, please.
That's an awesome little translator around the neck. That's cool.
We've been expecting you.
Is that you, Del? Is that a grown-up Del? Decades later.
You know, if you wanted to hire my ship, you could have just asked.
The map to Skywalker. You know how I can find it.
Ooh. I don't know what you're talking about.
Ooh. Come on, Kylo.
Show me where the old man.
Use your powers. That's sick. That's sick. Oh, that must hurt.
Get
out of my head. Get out of my head and into my belly. Oh. Oh, I thought my mouth was broken.
Keep you safe.
Come here. Come here. Kylo is running. Kylo is running. Oh, little Kylo Ren.
This is where you began.
Oh, this is where he fell.
You want the Empire would make you brave.
Nice.
Do you feel brave now?
Do you feel brave, sir? Hold down to deflect. Nice. Very nice. Kylo's brutal. Jesus.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Yes, you do, son. Look at this place. This is amazing. Hey. Oh, I've run out of deflect power. What the fuck's going on? Wait, hold on, what? Oh, right, okay, I can only deflect for so long. I wonder why I couldn't attack, that was weird. Sorry, I wasn't paying attention to the story. Oh, he's put his little lightsaber away. I want the truth. Look at this, this is incredible. Look at this. This is insane how they can do this.
Impossible.
Oh!
I didn't curse you. She was brave enough for
both
of you.
She led you to ruin.
Oh, Jesus. Oh. Oh, really? I couldn't see them. They look camouflaged. Impossible. They're in the trees. They're under the goddamn ground.
I didn't curse you.
Run away.
She was brave enough for both of you. She led you to ruin. You were born a coward.
Where are they? Oh, they're up here. Mace. Where's the other one? That's better. God, I'm too busy fighting. I can't think of. I can't hear what they're saying. Oh, you're in here. Breakthrough. Lovely. Oh, fuck me. I thought I glitched out then. Fuck it, I've got to stop fighting, that stinks.
Pelio.
Jesus Christ.
Pelio.
You've been here before.
Look at this place. What is that noise?
You found something.
Oh. Oh, this is sick.
Okay.
The Jedi.
Anyone else?
Why did you help me?
Oh. Look at this. What was that? This is fucking amazing. I love how they do this. They should do a GTA style game. Fully open world, massive scale, any planet, any vehicle, fucking buy vehicles, you know. Oh, mate. Work your way up to general, make character. Then again, that's probably what Old Republic is like, actually. Oh. Who are these people? And who is they? Who are they? I have no idea.
Vardos.
Where your family is broken.
Ah, yes, I remember.
I'll break you here again.
You wrong.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Will resist.
Damn bitch. So hold on, where's... Ah! I don't know his buttons, I don't know his powers. Ah, I'm dying. Please don't die. I don't like dying. Where are you? Yeah, there you are. Nice. Right, you're all dead. I can carry on now. Oh, Jesus. Where are you?
Please.
Please no more. Don't worry. I won't hurt you that much.
Tell me where Lor San Tekka took the map.
Beora. He took it to Beora.
We're going to Beora. God, that must have been a horrible experience to have someone in your head. But hey,
though. What I came for.
I heard what I came for. Oh, that must have been scary.
Scary. No. You spare me the pleasantries, Husk. We both know how this ends.
Yeah, and you don't get to be brave.
Because you are not a soldier anymore. Look at you, you're a coward.
You're a cunt. I mean a coward.
You traded in your weapon. For what?
For what?
Fatherhood.
For what?
Hauling cargo on the Corvus.
Yeah, why not? Cargo's a good job, actually. Make a lot of money.
You know, Aiden may have betrayed me, but you let me down!
You let me down. I don't know, what's worse? Betrayal or just letting someone down? Ah, you let me down.
Hey?
Oh, well.
Look at you.
You betrayed me. You literally stabbed me in the back. But no worry, I can forgive that. Dead. You let me down, boy. It's a weird thing to say. You may have betrayed him, but you let me down.
Ryan could do just about anything except kill me. Apparently.
Because Husk, you are an absolute... I don't know.
Gideon.
Weird person.
Please. Don't go after her.
It won't end well for you.
It won't end well for you.
Please. Oh. No heart, no soul. What about the prisoner?
So, Prosecutor's action can continue as planned.
On the contrary, Clem. I sought you out because you were useful to me once.
We rebuilt your home and we allowed Janata Security to maintain control of the system, but in return you have fallen behind schedule and you have allowed an outsider to discover our plan.
An honest mistake, I assure you.
That didn't sound true. Honest mistake, I assure you.
They'll triple our efforts on a thumb.
Well, I shall leave behind a few of my men to see that you do. Make sure you bury Delmico and his crew. But leave the Corvus alone.
They know it will lead her back here.
I'm planning on it.
Oh dear. Oh dearie, 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 dearie me. Battlefront 2! Alright, that's the end of the first campagna. That is the end of the first campagna? Oh, that means I can start the second campagna. Oh, lovely. Campaign completed, rewards unlocked. I've already unlocked these, don't worry about it. Can I skip this, please? Thanking you. I love this game so much. Battlefront 2 play, single player, campagna, resurrection, select mission, project resurrection, start mission, soldier, yes. Actually, yeah, that's a good gun, actually, what I've got. In me hands. These are all okay. Bang. Start mission. Yay. Over here, baby. Oh, my eye. Where's my eye? Star Wars Resurrection. When are they gonna make the third campaign? Because obviously they set it up for. Well, I don't know. I don't know. Kiara's comet.
Say, when I said we could practice maneuvers, this is not what I had in mind.
It'll be fine, Mom. Quit being such an old lady.
Lady, this old lady's about to teach you a thing or two about X-Wings and safety.
But safety gets you killed.
Incoming call from the Corvus.
Dad's not supposed to be back for a couple of days.
Shriv, I'm sending you coordinates. I need to see you.
We're on our way.
Aw, Shriv's gonna declare his love. I always loved you. Pilio, Janata system.
Uncle Shriv, I've missed your big face.
Oh, don't say that. Yeah, same here. I missed your fucking big face as well. How dare
looking
you?
For my husband. It's good to see you, Shriv.
Don't hug him.
Where's Del?
I was chasing rumors for the resistance in the Janata system. Something called Project Resurrection. People are vanishing, and General Organa thinks that the First Order has something to do with it.
Oh.
I'm surprised when my scanners picked up the Corvus on Pilio.
What did you find?
Nothing. The ship was empty and the entire planet had been strip mined.
Ooh.
I searched everywhere, but no sign of Del. So I checked the ship's logs.
The entire planet strip mined. Jesus Christ.
Before Pilio, Del visited Athula, a planet on the edge of the system.
Someone there must know what happened to Dad.
I hope so. Because it's the only lead we have.
Shriv, set a course for Athula.
Yes, ma'am.
Athula. See, I thought they were flying the Corvus, but obviously they're just flying a different version of the Corvus. Corvus 2.0? Athula. Athula, civilian sector. Big pardon.
Corvus, you're back. Did you find our people on Pilio? Wait, you're not Del.
See?
Del isn't here.
They're both flying a Corvus.
Janata security has already kidnapped so many families, and we are invested.
Oh. Not good.
Someone's jamming the signal.
Oh, it'd be a jamming station. Look at this. Look at these bastards. Hey, who are you?
Security ships.
Gleb's forces.
What's going on?
Ah, Gleb.
We've got company.
Good old Gleb.
Shriv, I need your experience and analysis on the bridge. Zay. Look, I know this is sudden, but you're ready. Meet me in the hangar.
Let's go. Let's do this.
The
Ethiolan
said J-Sec was kidnapping
families.
They must be here.
Said S4
as
an attack position.
We sure are. This is Lima Kai of the Opportunity.
Lima Kai.
Surrender now, before this gets ugly.
I was about to tell you the same thing.
Yeah.
Clem said you were stubborn. But hey, at least I tried. So long, Commander.
So long, Commander. Oh, what are these things? Right.
What's the plan?
What have I got, baby? I've got droid repair, ion pulse, and dual proton torpedoes. Thank you.
Can you bring the Corvus up alongside that frigate?
Not until you take out those ships. I can dodge asteroids, or I can dodge lasers. I can't do both.
Well, dodge
starfighters and lasers? What should I focus on? They all have to go. Just follow my lead and watch out for those asteroids.
And... oh, shit. Ow.
Don't worry, Mom. I remember what you taught me.
Do you? Do you really? I hope you do, because if not, you're dead. Nice. The civil down that. Tick him down, tick him down, tick him down, down, down.
That's what they get for flying those old ships. Old doesn't mean bad. If they can shoot, they're dangerous.
That's true. Don't get cocky, kid. Come on. Catch up with him, baby.
Scanners say the transports are almost empty. Gleb's forces must kidnap Ethiolans and ship them off in the transport.
There's a shit ton of them. They're under the goddamn bridge!
Need to get lasered.
Yeah, I know. Don't worry. I'm coming. I'm coming. Keep going, baby. Ooh, you're down. Ugh, there's loads of them. Jesus. And they're all really shit. Boom.
Are those transports attacking us? Weaponized carriers are the only way to go anymore.
Rip a new coat. Alright, well, let's take these bad boys out of here, shall we? Loading missile. Fire. Take it down, take it down, take it down. Out. Take it down, baby. Take it down. Load a missile. Missiles away. And one carrier down. Lovely. Easy. 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 Get away from that ship, because I'm about to get swallowed whole. Missile load. Missile. Oh, wait. Take it down, take it down, take it down! Come on, missiles, come on, reload, 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 reload. Missiles locked, missiles, oh boy! Ba-ba, ba-ba. Boom, baby.
You know, picking up my ships won't stop our operation.
No, but it's fun, don't worry about it.
That's Clem's
It's what? What? Missiles away. And he's down.
Convoy destroyed. You're not kidnapping anyone else today, Lima Kai.
No, you're not, Lima Kai.
I have
what are you doing, Zay?
I don't feel them here. I'll do it somewhere else.
I don't think so. You're not going anywhere.
You're not going anywhere.
We need to slow down the JSEC frigates. Trip, draw their fire, and we'll take out the engines.
Roger.
Take out the engines. I need to fucking destroy this bastard here. Stop shooting me. Stop shooting me.
Leave my ship alone.
I don't want to leave your ship. Oh, Jesus. Oh, heal me up, baby. Oh, God, that's a lot of laser, bitch. Take him out. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Ooh. Where is he gone? There he is.
Stop that hiding!
Missiles away! Fucking, what happened there? What happened there? What happened there?
We need to slow down the JSEC frigate. Trip! Draw their fire, and we'll take out the engine.
Okay.
Roger. Lead the way.
That's one ship down. Let's take you out, baby. That's another ship gone. That's another gun down.
Frivolous fight! You are trouble!
This was a way!
Engine
down.
And let's keep at it.
But, missiles away. Boom. Let me knock it off. I'm not knocking this off. Come on, baby. Nice and slow, nice and slow. Missiles locked, missiles away. Boom, baby, you is out of here. Let's take out these fucking TIE fighters, shall we?
The engines are fried.
The engines are fried, baby.
This is the last chance I will give you to surrender.
Cliff doesn't pay me to surrender.
What the fuck happened there? I didn't hit that. Oh, come on. God, I suck.
Makai is headed your way in an
Airborne
starfighter, highly modified, and he's got heavy starfighters backing him up.
Ah, for
God's sake. I'll distract Lee Makai, you take out
his
wingmen.
Okay, fighting. Will do.
Too late.
Right, I'll tell you what, I'm going
to
leave it there, my fellow
tell
techos.
Tell about your friend.
Because this is it, I do believe. Take him down, and goodbye, you are out of here. Rich! Right, my fellow techos, I shall see you next time. Ciao!